How long does it take for a soaking blanket to dry? How long it takes for a soaking blanket to dry depends on several factors: fabric type, humidity, and temperature. Generally, air drying can take 24 to 48 hours. For faster results, use a dryer on low heat for 2 to 3 cycles, checking in between. Make sure to spread it out evenly to avoid damp patches,